Welcome to That's Vaudeville, the portion of the late show dedicated to wringing classic comedy out of historical situations. Warfare is always a source of hilarity, and tonight we have proof. We offer for your consideration this conversation that took place at the Siege of Richmond during the American Civil War and involved those two madcap Unionists, Generals Abner Doubleday and Ulysses S. Grant.
Oh, Abner!
You calling me Ulysses?
Yes, I need to explain the plan of battle.
The plan of battle?
Yes, the plan of battle.
Is that anything like the battle plan?
Indistinguishable.
You mean it's on fire and you can't put it out?
I'll put you out with a shovel. Now pay attention.
It's all I can afford.
You want to lead the next charge?
No, I want to hear the plan of battle.
Good. Now look at this map. Here on the left flank, General Who commands the 1st Brigade, General What commands the 2nd Brigade, and General I don't know commands the 3rd.
Hold on. Who commands the 1st Brigade?
Yeah.
Go ahead and tell me.
Who?
The commander of the 1st Brigade.
Who?
The guy leading the 1st.
Who is leading the 1st?
You're asking me?
No, I'm telling you.
Telling me what?
No, who?
You're telling me who commands the 1st Brigade?
That's right.
What's right?
No, what would be wrong?
Look, when you pay off the commander of the 1st Brigade, who gets the money?
Every dollar. After all, he's entitled to it.
Who is?
Certainly.
Who gets the money?
That's right. Sometimes when he's in the field, his wife picks up his pay.
Whose wife?
That's right. He has to be paid. He's a general officer.
Who is?
Of course. He couldn't command a brigade unless he was.
Unless who was?
Exactly.
Look, all I want to know is, what's the name of the guy commanding the 1st Brigade?
No. What commands the 2nd Brigade?
I'm not asking who commands the 2nd.
Who commands the 1st?
One brigade at a time. I'm just asking, what's the name of the guy commanding the 1st?
And I'm just telling you, what's the name of the guy commanding the 2nd?
I'm not asking who commands the 2nd.
Who commands the 1st?
I don't know.
He commands the 3rd Brigade. We're not talking about him.
I'm not talking about the 3rd Brigade.
Well, you brought up the 3rd Brigade.
I did? Who did I say commanded the 3rd?
Who commands the 1st?
Stay out of the 1st, will you? What's the fella commanding the 3rd?
What's the fella commanding the 2nd?
Who commands the 2nd?
Who commands the 1st?
I don't know.
He commands the 3rd.
Now I'm back with the 3rd Brigade again. Okay, let's stay with the 3rd. Who commands the 3rd Brigade?
Why do you put who in charge of the 3rd Brigade?
I'm putting who in charge?
Yes, but he's not.
Who's not?
Correct.
What's the general that belongs there?
No, what belongs with the 2nd?
I'm not asking you who runs the 2nd.
Who runs the 1st?
I don't know.
3rd Brigade.
Okay, forget the infantry. I got a better question. Who runs the intelligence in your army?
Why?
Oh, I just thought I'd ask you.
I just thought I'd tell you.
Then tell me who runs the spies.
Who runs the 1st Brigade?
Stay out of the infantry. I want to know, what's the head spy's name?
What's the 2nd Brigade commander's name?
I'm not asking who runs the 2nd.
Who runs the 1st?
I don't know.
3rd Brigade.
You're driving me crazy. Okay, let's just forget the infantry. Do you have any cavalry in the army?
Of course. What kind of army would it be without cavalry?
Tell me the name of the cavalry commander.
Tomorrow.
You don't want to tell me now?
I am telling you.
Go ahead.
Tomorrow.
When?
When?
Yeah, when tomorrow are you going to tell me who commands the cavalry?
Now listen. Who is not a cavalry commander? Who commands the 1st Infantry Brigade?
I don't know.
3rd Brigade.
Don't you like me anymore, Ulysses?
Of course I like you, Abner. You're just not concentrating.
All right. Let's do it this way. Let's say I'm the field commander on your left flank.
Okay.
I find out from Y that General Pickett is going to attack the 1st Brigade. So, being a good commander, I send a dispatch to General Who.
Well, that's the first thing you've said right.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
But it's so simple.
I send the dispatch to the 1st Brigade, and who gets it?
Naturally.
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 Naturally. Send a message to the 1st Brigade, and who gets it?
Naturally.
Well, that's all there is to it.
So I send a dispatch to Naturally.
No, you send a message to the 1st Brigade.
And who gets it?
Naturally.
That's what I said.
No, you didn't.
I send a message to the 1st Brigade, and who gets it?
Naturally.
Now say it to me.
You send a message to the 1st Brigade, and who gets it?
Naturally.
Now you said it right.
I said the same as you. Send a message to the 1st Brigade, and who gets it?
Naturally.
He better get it. So the 1st Brigade pushes the Rebs into the 2nd Brigade. Who warns what? I don't know, attacks from the rear. Tomorrow brings in a cavalry charge, but I don't give a damn.
You don't what?
Give a damn.
Oh, he commands the artillery.
All right, I give up. I'm just going to go play baseball. You want to play?
Only if I can play first base.
Oh, I'm sorry. General Who is playing first.
What?
He's on second.
Never mind. I'll just sit here and drink. I do that better anyway.
And now, as General Doubleday hits the diamond, General Grant hits the bottle, and General Pickett hits the line, the sun sets on Richmond, and we bring to a close this episode of That's Vaudeville.